Good morning, students. So, 7 sums are finished under the unit 5, trial balance. Next sum. This is the unit 5, it is the last question, 8th question. Correct the following trial balances. So, debit balance, credit balances, opening stock. Salaries, இது எல்லாமே கொடுத்திருக்காங்க பட் நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம் அப்படின்னா அதை வந்து கரெக்ட் பண்றோம் பட் இங்க வந்து ராங்கா என்ட்ரி பண்ணிருக்காங்க நம்ம அதை கரெக்ட் பண்ணி கொடுக்கணும் ஓகே ஓபனிங் ஸ்டாக் அண்டர் த அசெட் சைட் சோ இட் இஸ் அ டெபிட் பேலன்ஸ் அண்ட் தென் சாலரிஸ் ஓபனிங் ஸ்டாக் இஸ் அ அசெட் So it is a debit balance. Salary is one of the expenses you have to write under the debit balance. Creditors. Creditors, it is a liability, one of the liabilities. So you have to write it is a credit balance. Credit balance ka nama write panna. But inga enna write pannirukanga debit balance under the debit balance kida ezhudhirukanga. So now we have to adjustment for this. And another one, bank. Bank is a debit balance. It is an asset. One of the assets, so it is a debit balance. Carriage inwards or carriage outwards. So anything else, you have to write debit balances. So this is also correct. It is a debit balance. Rent received. Rent received means it is an income. அப்ப income வந்து எங்க வரும் நமக்கு credit balance வரும் but they have to write No, under the debit balances, you write panirukanga. So, it is not correct. It is not correct. So, we have to write in the credit balance. Credit balances, you can entry pandra. Evlo amount entry pandra 9000 rupees. Credit balance, la kudukonu. Next one, discount allowed. Discount allowed is the expenses. So, we have to write debit balance. Purchases. Purchases also one of the expenses. So it is a debit balance. Bills payable it is a credit balance. Bills payable is a bills payable ங்கிறது credit balance ல பார்த்தோம் last sum லே நம்ம பார்த்திருக்கோம் இது வந்து credit balance தான் but they have to enter the debit balance க்கு கீழே எழுதிருக்காங்க so we have to transfer the credit balances க்கு நம்ம transfer பண்றோம் debtors also debit balance but 45,000 credit balance ல entry ஆயிருக்கு carriage inwards ஆ இருந்தாலும் சரி carriage outwards ஆ இருந்தாலும் சரி it is a expenses one of the expenses so you have to write a debit balance capital also it is a liability we have to write credit balance and then return inwards also debit balance discount received is a income it is a credit balance trade expenses அப்படிங்கற வேர்ட் வந்துட்டாலே நம்ம என்ன பண்றோம் debit balance ஆ ரைட் பண்ணனும் sales it's a credit balance building one of the asset so it is a debit balance so இத எல்லாத்தையும் அவங்க debit credit னு போட்டு total போட்டு tally பண்ணிட்டாங்க but some mistakes are there we rectify this question okay this one Opening stock, debit balance, 1 lakh rupees. Opening stock. This is a debit balance, 1 lakh rupees. Salaries, one of the expenses, it is a debit balance. Creditors is a credit balance 1,32,000. Bank. Deposit amount 35,000 is a debit balance. That amount is rupees 35,000. Carriage inwards, the amount is rupees 18,000. Carriage inwards. Carriage inwards, the amount 18,000. This is the expenses. Rent received is a income. It is a credit balance. The amount for rupees rent received 9,000. Rent received, it is a income. Discount allowed for rupees 6,000. Discount allowed for rupees 6,000. Purchases, it is a debit balance. 3,48,000 purchases. Bills payable, it is a credit balance. 60,000. Bills payable itself, credit balance. The amount for rupees 60,000. Debtors, the amount for rupees 45,000. Debtors. $45,000, it is a debit balance. Carriage inwards or outwards, we have to write under the debit balance. The amount for rupees 15,000. Carriage outwards. $15,000. It is one of the expenses. Capital is a credit balance. The amount for rupees 1,63,000. Return inwards, it is a debit balance, 9,000. Return inwards. Discount received, it is a credit balance, 12,000 rupees. Discount received, one of the income. Trade expenses, it is one of the expenses. for rupees 18,000. Trade expenses. Sales. It is a credit balance 3,68,000. Sales. 3,68,000. Building, it is asset 1,14,000. It is a debit balance. We tally the trial balance. The total amount for rupees 7,44,000. 7,44,000. So, சில அட்ஜஸ்ட்மெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறம் அதுக்கப்புறம் எவ்வளவு அமௌண்ட் வருதுங்கிறத நம்ம செக் பண்ணிக்கிறோம். ஓகே, தேங்க்யூ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ். திஸ் யூனிட் இஸ் ஓவர் அண்ட் வி ஹாவ் டு கோ டு த அனதர் சாப்டர். ஓகே, சப்சிடரி புக்ஸ் 2, வார்ட் நம்பர் 2.